I think the uniqueness of our DO DMD program is that it's integrating medicine and dentistry.
This institution has allowed me to separate myself from, for lack of a better word, the ordinary dentist or general physician. When I'm out in the hospital, I'm able to tell my attendings that I have both a dental degree as well as a medical degree. And it's been NSU that's allowed me to be able to say with pride that I have those distinctions. And this is the only institution where, to the best of my knowledge, I believe you can attain those kind of distinctions.
Part of the osteopathic background was here at school learning how to do osteopathic manipulation. And those are often very gentle techniques. And using those in a general dentistry setting, can employ those gentle techniques on the head or the back or the neck, and that often avoids us having to do a more invasive dental procedure.
Nova Southeastern University College of Dental Medicine has a goal to provide an outstanding clinical education using innovative educational techniques and current technologies to provide care to the full community, the underserved community, and particularly special needs communities.
I think that was the impetus. Another one had to do with the oral and maxillofacial surgery pathway. It provides the student the opportunity to explore and seek further opportunities for their own professional development and follow their dreams and pursue their passion in, you know, serving others.
And the innovation that we're seeing is that these young people who self-select for the program are truly pioneers.
The most essential fact about the dual degree program, it's hard, it's going to test you, but when you come out of it, you know you can handle a lot more than most people. So difficult, but worth it.
Surgeon General Koop said, "You're not healthy without good oral health." The Joint DO DMD program, through its graduates, those graduates are reconnecting the mouth with the rest of the body and putting oral health back into health.